ప్రేమనంది.
So thank you all very much for coming. It's a great honor to be here with you. I just am going to make a couple of announcements with regards to basic necessities of the day. For those of you who may need to use the little boys' or little girls' room, it's out the doors at the back and downstairs. For those of you who have young children, we have a complete facility upstairs with devotees who are engaging the children, different play areas. So if you have youngsters, parents, you're welcome to take the children up. It's literally straight out this door and up to the top there. I think Brijalata Mataji is there, Gokula Mataji, Narayani Mataji, they're all there to help look after the children. And we've got a fully packed schedule for everyone today. Bhaktivinoda Thakur called festivals the mothers of devotion. So we're here to become nourished and to also offer respect and praise and glorification to Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. And ultimately, we're all servants of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and the servants of the servants of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. In order to put this program together, it's taken a lot of effort from many devotees, primarily our festivals team, from London, and the team, Trinada Pipru and his wife and devotees at Bhaktivedanta Manor. And it was a brilliant idea conceived of and facilitated with the devotees from the manor for many of you to come and be here. So we're really, really grateful that all of you have taken your valuable time to come and be here. And we really sincerely hope and pray that the festival is enlivening and inspiring for you. As Prabhuji was saying during the kirtan, the festival is not just beginning, it's continuing. We've all been celebrating all day, so the festival will continue. And I think Shruti Dharmapur will run us through the schedule in just a moment. So I thank you all very much for coming. Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna. Nama Om Vishnu Padaya. Krishna Prasthaya Bhutale, Srimate Bhakti Vedanta Swami Niti Namine, Namaste Saraswati Deve, Gauravani Pracharine, Niravasesha Shunyavadi Paschata Desha Tharine, Srila Prabhupada Ki. It's a very, very warm welcome to everyone for this amazing and historical event that the two temples in London are celebrating Gopunim together. It's a wonderful initiative that we had. We said last year when we'd come here to London for the Harinam, and then we'd come back in the evening. And I believe Radhanath Swami was the special guest of honor in that time. We thought, wouldn't it be wonderful if we all celebrated Gopunim together? And Maharaj said, yes, that would be the best thing that would please Prabhupada. So we took it on from last year, that it's something that we should do. And the teams worked tremendously hard to make sure that we had the Harinam, the procession getting here. Wasn't it so wonderful getting here with that procession? And entering this very grand hall, very, very grand hall, and befitting to celebrate the appearance of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. So first and foremost, I want to welcome everyone that's attending this festival here, especially all the senior Vaishnavas that have come, and especially inviting and welcoming all the disciples of Srila Prabhupada. There are they are blessing our event, especially for this occasion. And just this morning, I welcomed the esteemed, and I called it the August Assembly of Prabhupada disciples that have attended our festival. And specifically, I looked around and I saw, I was trying to remember the names, and I sort of, in my mind, I said three M's. And three M's, then one is missing right now, as you would say. As I looked around, our special guest, become Malati Mataji, Mandakini Mataji, and Manjivali Mataji. Let's show our appreciation to the three of them here. And it's so wonderful. I was reminding everyone this morning that Krishna, he only appears once in the day of Brahma. And he invites us all to come back to the spiritual realm. Isn't that wonderful? And in that same day of Lord Brahma, Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, he comes and he opens the door to the flood of love of Godhead. What could be more auspicious? And then the third realization that we had in the morning was that we are the most fortunate, because in that same day of Brahma, not only Krishna, not only Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, but Srila Prabhupada, he came. And not only did Chaitanya Mahaprabhu may have opened the door of flood of love of Godhead, but Prabhupada was the most merciful, because he invited us to come through the back door back to Godhead. So amazingly, he made it so simple for us that we could even get in through the back door. So what an auspicious occasion here for Gopurnima. The schedule for today. We're going to very shortly begin with the Abhishek, and only the Pujaris will be taking part in the Abhishek, because both temples have already had everyone else participating this morning. So there'll be a wonderful kirtan. And I want to thank from Soho Street Gore, Kishore Prabhu and their team, and from the manor, Gadada Pandit Prabhu. And let's show our appreciation to both of them and their teams for putting that together. And shortly after that, we have a drama, which will be the Radha Krishna Drama Group from ISKCON London. So wonderful drama. What's that called? Ooh, it's called The Deliverance of Jagai and Madai. So we'll look forward to that. That's going to be after that. After that, our esteemed guest, our special guest for today, will be speaking to us. Malati Mataji will be speaking to us about Gopurnima. Arivo. And then we have, for the first time, showing here the Bhaktivedanta players, Jai Krishna, Dwarkapuri, and their team. They've produced a new drama, and it's being previewed by all of us, a Gopurnima drama entitled The Kali Yuga Avatar. So we'll be seeing that amazingly. Bhaktivedanta players. That'll take us up to the evening Sandhya Aarti. We'll be requesting Kripamoy Prabhu to take us through to the Sandhya Aarti, and then we'll be breaking fast with the feast, which is of course Ekadashi on Gopurnima in the UK. Our standard is Gopurnima, and Janmashtami is when we observe the Ekadashi breakfast feast. Those are the two occasions. And then we'll continue with Kirtan all the way through till 10 o'clock. And for those that are getting back to the coaches, 8:25, coaches will be outside Trinanda people, as close as possible. The coaches will be there at 8:25 to take you back to the manor. But otherwise, the festival will continue here all the way through till 10 o'clock. I wanted to also take this opportunity to thank Jai Nitai Prabhu and all the devotees from London. Although it's a joint effort, I know they've had to do the bulk of the work because everything is here in London. So let's show our appreciation to Jai Nitai Prabhu and the team from London. And we will begin, we'll have kirtan, and we'll begin with the Abhishek. If whoever's leading the kirtan, we can begin, and the pujaris will gather now for the Abhishek. Hare Krishna.